And an unfortunate Maple Leaf on the ground there.